Fastingstress.com down. Hey, what's up, all you ballers? It's me, Jellybean, here, giving you the second installment of our advent calendar.
Okay, so, first things first, new gamepad rumor. Now, we don't know if this is certified rumor, but Blue recently discovered on the Toys R Us magazine that there was a small picture of a new gamepad, or it could be an early rendering, so don't get your hopes up. But it looked very different because the two joysticks, they were circle pads from the 3DS. And the start and select button, they move from the side to the front, around the home button. Now I know it sounds... So yes, don't get your hopes up, but it could just be an early rendering, so don't get too excited.
Second thing, second child, the new, well, the old news of the Fox Amiibo that nearly won the Super Smash Bros. Tournament for Wii U. Now, basically, this was started as a little bit of fun. A little guy thought he'd enter his Amiibo into a tournament because it's a ghost. And then it came third. Third? I mean, come on, child. That is ridiculous. An Amiibo came third. I know that's what everyone thought. They were like, But I'm like, seriously, people? It's a computer. What do you expect? It'll lose. It's going to be better than other people because it's a CPU. Jesus, people never played Mario Kart. How can you call yourself Nintendo fans? You never played Mario Kart. Now, not saying you haven't, but if you don't know what a CPU is and how good they are, do you even play Mario Kart? Sorry about that. Okay. Final thing, Sano, the double-wielding famous Amiibo figure. Now, I know this is basically an Amiibo bumper special, but I just had to tell you guys about this because it's all the news I had for the advent calendar. Okay, so let me get to the point. Final thing, Sano, the double-wielding famous Amiibo. I know, it's like a miracle. Nintendo got something wrong. I know, so, final, the double-wielding famous Amiibo figure. Oh my gosh, everyone's like, oh my gosh, it's selling for $1,000 plus. Now, Blood said it sold for $1,700 on eBay. I mean, how crazy is eBay, right? So why is everyone getting fussed off it? eBay are crazy people. Because Nintendo was saying wrong, and they double-wielded Seamus, which is not canon, which in case for you dumbasses out there, means not Nintendo. Nor they flash, and they wield with one hand, not two hands. That's only one hand still, but you know that. Two! Dumbass. That is peace in Britain, okay? I'm not swearing at you, Americanos. Yes, and it's crazy. Subscribe!